Melbourne's giant wheel is about to go full circle, but the long-awaited completion date remains unknown. The final section is expected to be in position within days, but Melbourne's weather is proving an obstacle.
Workers with their nose to the wheel were quick to point out they're making progress on one of Melbourne's biggest eyesores.
We work around here too.
They've been working on the rebuild for 21 months. Retailers say Harbour Town is a ghost town thanks to the stagnant star attraction.
But it's very hard to actually survive down here because people don't come down here.
John Dimos signed his lease on the understanding he'd get a big spin-off from the wheel.
Let's hope it doesn't drag on another year or so, because, I mean, look, if that were to happen, I don't know if I'd be here. And certainly many wouldn't.
The Lord Mayor says the council has cut rates to accommodate struggling retailers and says Southern Star should be making the most of fine weather it says is necessary to complete the project.
Every day they are not working puts more strain on those small businesses down in Docklands.
The operator says it's unclear when the wheel will turn, but won't announce an opening date until the cabins are attached.
Southern Star claims it's not a repair, it's a rebuild, but the damage may have been done. Retailers fear a stigma will stop it from being the draw card it was supposed to be.
Hopefully it hasn't provided a sour taste in people's mouths.
When eventually finished, Southern Star believes the project will have turned full circle and complement Melbourne. Trent Dan, 10 News.